Yeah, my mother is white, my father is spick. My grandparents on my mama's side, both of them is racist as shit. And my father home me on the day that we met. I was 18, 10 years since my father had dipped. I asked him how he didn't send my mama cash to help out, when I was telling all my neighbors I'm the man of the house. And I was running around the hood and handing ass whippings out, cause I was young, I had to handle myself. I used to stand by myself all alone in a city where so many grew up at, but not a lot of people had grown. If they ain't believing at home, and I be leaving my home, and I raped the game like I don't know the meaning to know. I remember when my teachers had treated me like a pile of shit, said I won't amount to shit, then I got a scholarship. They ran their mouths and said I got the shit, cause I'm a spit. I thank God I gotten out of it.
No,
yeah. Wanna go to school, I applied when the application was due. I went a few semesters and decided I was through. I moved out of my city to a room without a view. It didn't even have a window in it for looking through, right? Illegal tenants in that one bedroom, we couldn't even fit a bed in. The floor is what we slept in. Two is in the living room and two is in the bedroom. But I ain't asked for help, I had to prove my independence. My sister's stealing food for me then, I was getting desperate. She calling, checking up and acting like it's just a check-in. But how the hell the devil seem to know the way to heaven? They just give me all tomatoes, homie, no one makes suggestions. Ain't no answer to my prayers, I ain't praying with a question. Critics went from praising me to hating what I'm penning. I ain't changing my direction, they just changing their perception, cause everybody's saying I'ma get it.
Yeah.
City in the summer, there's a murder a day. That's why I told my mother I'ma move away. Shit, I got enough cash to call the movers a day and put her up inside a beautiful place. I want my sisters around, want my people and my nieces around, so I can live a high life and keep my feet on the ground. My memories are made by what I'm dreaming about, because I'm so close to reaching it now.
No,
yeah.
Nothing.